Now on ITV2, expect some mild language and adult humour in a frightfully good episode of Bob's Burgers.